It's gonna fix that.
Wow, can he? Okay, fuck it. We'll do it with just the beard. Just the beard and a Star Wars shirt. Let's fix that again. Hey guys, give me 1 second. I had to move my camera because dog O likes to knock it over. I don't like that either. One more second. Let's try that. There we go. Much better. So, hope you guys are having an awesome Tuesday. I'm Hart, by the way. You can find me at on Twitter at HartCast.com. I'm part of 3 Minute in a Podcast. You already know this. It's not going to be very long. You will occasionally, if not always, see a dog in front of me, chasing his tail, because he is a little bit slow. But, I don't know how long I'm going to do this, but I wanted to say hi, and hope you guys enjoy. Let's do it.
Don't know if you've ever heard the name Simon Burris. Used to run with a street gang around these parts. Shot up a couple of storefronts with his hooligan friends. Nearly killed a man. Anyway, he's back, and he's brought company with him. Think you can get him off the streets?
No, I can't get him off the streets. Fuck you. Alright. Basically, all I'm doing is trying to get to level 30. Because, like I said, I bought this a while ago, but...
Warning, now leaving the safe area.
I've been putting it off, but right now I'm just having a little bit of fun on it. Just trying to hang out. Poor connection to host server. Awesome. This game has been glitching the fuck out all week, so I wonder how long this stream will last. Probably not very long at all. Let's go find out. Fix something real quick. Gotta join a party so people don't hear me talking all the time. In the world, at least. Yeah. Alright. Yeah, for like the past like couple days, like you'll shoot somebody and it won't register, and then you just die. So let's just see.
Alert! Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire! Looters have us in their sight! JTF, hearing this? Please respond!
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Okay. Uploading coordinates.
Dead. What is that? I've never seen that logo before. What does that mean? Oh god, that's a bomb. The fuck just happened? Whew, that was not necessary at all. Let me go talk to this dude. No connection to host server. I don't know what that means. I mean, I can gather what it means, but I don't know exactly what it means.
Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Warning! Hostile forces approaching.
I wonder where they're coming from.
We've got incoming!
Let's do that real quick. Oh, there we are. Hey, sniper. Oh, okay. Yeah, you go up there, buddy. Poke your head out real quick. Fuck, I'm gonna have to run up there and shoot him. Help is on the way, dear. Hey, guy. Girl, whatever you are.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Shit. Oh, God.
like this. Already 5 minutes in out of the 10 minutes I'm gonna play. Let's do it.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
You good, dog? No. Another bomb? What the fuck? Why are you... Okay. In reality, this would be gone. That's the second bomb that's blown up right there. The fuck is happening? Alright, let's go somewhere else. I hear more. When did they put, like, backpack bombs into this game? Oh shit. God. Okay, this is new to me. Guess shit's just gonna blow up every time it fucking run. Like, that doesn't make any sense. How do you make a bomb that only explodes per person? Like, is the purpose of a bomb is to blow up everybody, right? Maybe it just knows I'm an agent. I don't fucking know. A little ridiculous. Oh, fuck. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to beat that, dude. Oh, you're... Oh, shit. Oh, God. Go away. Probably gonna fucking die. Wow, apparently not. That dude was weak as fuck. Shit. Hey, guy. You're dead. I've had too much coffee today, so, like, with my liver, like, I'm only supposed to have about, like, one or two cups of coffee. And because I've drank coffee most of my life, I tend to forget that that's a rule. So, like, right now I feel like absolute shit because just too much caffeine. So if I, like, all of a sudden end the podcast, or I'm sorry, end the stream because I need to throw up, that's why. Two snipers. All right. Oh shit. Shotgun doucher. Ow. Ow. Grenade for you. Really? There's... Whatever. Whatever. Somehow, a third of a grenade can kill me. It's not fun to play alone, kids, because when you do, you always die. So let's try this again. Take that. Take that.
What the hell? You're in my right way.
No. Really? God, I'm terrible at this game. And I'm probably gonna die. Don't die, Kylo. Your mom would be really upset. Simon Burris. Fucking hell. Did you? Oh. Yeah, you're still falling. That's pretty funny. Just eating that. Eating all that wood, boy. Great. This dude probably is going to go. Wow, I can't aim worth dick. Can you crouch? Jesus Christ. God damn it, I'm gonna fucking die. Now I can't aim. Okay, now, yeah. This dude's a tool. Feel like Pip de Poop de Panza. Take your fucking shield down hardcore. Shit. Oh my god. One grenade. Doesn't even fucking kill them. Kills me instantly. Fucking bullshit. I hate dying in this game. It's a pain in the ass. Alright, round 15. Here we go. Let's get it done. Yay. I'm so excited to play this game. You're back to full? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh shit, no, we're not doing that. We're going the fuck outside. Damn it. Really? Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Duck, dumbass. Who the fuck is shooting at me? Oh. I guess I ran around the other fucking side. God, I'm terrible at this game. Try it again once more. If I keep dying, I'm just gonna fucking say, fuck it. Quit. Where did he go? Oh, he went over there. We're gonna fuck his day up. I'm gonna die right before he dies. Nope, I'm not. Thank God. Sucked ass.
He was a bad kid right from the start. Used to steal lottery tickets out of the pockets of the retirees waiting in line to buy smokes.
Fucking who? wasn't annoying at all. It didn't take 6 fucking attempts. It's weird how, like, when you're in a party, like, you have, like, a fair amount of time to get rezzed up by somebody, but they don't give you that option. Which makes sense, I guess, because, like, no one's in the world with you. Like, no one's, like, chilling with you, so that makes sense. But at the same time, like, if they made it to where, like, when you get shot, like, kind of like how they do in Borderlands, where you can get, like, a second wind, that'd make this game even better. But then again, it's more realistic this way. I don't know. All I know is it's a bunch of bullshit. Because grenades, apparently, when you throw them... Oh, shit. Once again, there's another thing. Because grenades, apparently, when you throw them, they just... They do, like, a fucking fart on their face. Like, they don't do shit. But the moment one gets tossed, like, close to you, it's like, nope, you're dead. Fuck you. You gotta get some more fucking ammo and health packs. Fast travel. Oh, hi, Kylo. Hey, buddy. No, don't jump up here. Don't jump up here. No. Use a good boy. Use a good puppers. Use a good pup. No. No. Fine. Everybody, this is Kylo. Say hi to the camera. Okay, we're not. Just totally not do that. Okay. Yes. Oh, yes, I know. Life was so fucking hard being a dog. All you do is poop and pee and eat food and bark and cry and then go to sleep. And it's so tough being a dog. It's so tough. It's so tough. It's funny because, like, when I, like, he's really hyper all the time, but, like, if I, like, scratch his neck right here, he just melts like butter. Like butter. Melts like butter. Alright, that's enough. Go ahead and get down. No. No. Nope. 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 Hope everyone's having a good week, though. No, we're not gonna do that. No, we're not gonna do that. Fuck off. Fuck off, dog. Fuck off. Fuck is a resupply box. No. People did not come here to see you, Kylo. They came here to see... Probably not me, either. Which is good, because I'm... not that great. Oh, thanks for the medkits. I don't know, I might play through Doom again. That was a lot of fun. I haven't completed it yet, so... Might jump back on here in a few minutes. Wow. I did not know this vendor sold high-end. That's cool. All you sell is high-end or legendary. Cool. Oh, this is my stash. Wow, I'm really dumb. How did I not know that? I am the retards. Okay. Sell some shit to this motherfucker. Can't beat these I've got great deals for you. Let's see. I do not need you. I don't really need you. And I definitely don't need you. Don't need you. Yeah, I could use you. I'm gonna sell all my mods since I'm gonna be playing the Dark Zone soon. Hopefully soon.
I'm sure you'll want to go try that out.
What did I have that was these guys? Where are you? Quite thirsty. Ah, delicious. The nectar of the gods. secure the missing supply drop. Where away am I from? I don't know what to do. I'll figure it out eventually. I die like one or two times, I'm just
in 94 we were supposed to get some city funding to fix the streets. That money disappeared, and 2 weeks later the mayor's limo popped its axle in one of our
straight garbage at this game. I'm actually straight garbage at all games, so I don't even know why you people that watch this watch. It makes no sense. Like, you're not gonna get any like, wow, that was awesome, that was amazing out of me. Like, I'm just terrible at games. Well, pretty good at some games, but most of this, like, I just fucking awful. Just terrible. Oh, I hate these things.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
You don't say. Which one am I? That one, okay. Shit. I'm better with this gun anyway.
Warning. Oh. Incoming hostiles.
Okay. Go to this one over here. Praying and praying pretty much right now. Kind of running the wrong way, but alright. Shit. What? Thank
you. Well, would you look at that? That's some proper work it is.
These quests don't give you a fucking dick for anything to level up. Jesus. How the fuck do you even get to 30? Oh, hey guys. Hey, thanks for coming at the last fucking second. You guys are supposed to be the fucking military, and you're awful with giving me a fucking sit rap and just leave that. Jesus Christ. Go.
Is this the big one you think?
Things are annoying.
Let me tell you a story about a story. And within that story is another story. It's like Storyception. Fuck you.
Gun up there somewhere. Who the fuck failed miserably at landing with a parachute? That guy. Can't go in there.
Is this what I think it is?
Encounter. I'll try this guy, and then we'll cut the stream, because unless you just enjoy watching me talk, I'm nothing that special. Depressive heart is heartily depressive. Shit, that's a bad guy. I'll look more. Oh, you dropped a piece of clothing for me. Thank you. Pom pom beanie. I've got to see that. After I get this stuff. See this pom pom beanie. Cool. I will take it. True hipster.
Ready for this?
Oh shit. Oh, I think this is where I died last time. Like, not the recent stream, but like, just got my ass whipped because of shit from these guys. Must have hit a light or something, I don't know. Gun is ridiculous. Dude, quit fucking running, just die. You know you lost. I'm just gonna wait right here and you're gonna run back and wow, okay. This dude deserves a pistol to the face. Come here. Alright, you're dead. Thanks.
Wake me up inside.
Never be as good in Evanescence, but could try. Fucking McGangbang is going on over here.
Warning.
Ah, I'm gonna kill a dude. It's probably gonna knock my ass out in like 30 seconds. So here we go. There he is. God, the recoil and my shit. Jesus Christ. No, no. Ah, fuck, I'm dead. God damn it. Hate my life. Fucking hate my life. I'm terrible at this game. Straight up terrible. Oh, Lord. Much easier to play with friends, but I has no friends. I has not one friend. I'm gonna restock, though.
Now entering a safe area.
No, you don't say. We're gonna try this again. See what the fuck happens. Don't you growl at me because you want attention.
You are now leaving the safe area.
Run to the jungle. Oh shit. Why would you run away and not just shoot? Fucking retard. That's really dumb. Okay, y'all need to stop fighting. There's worse things going on in this world. Literally. Sneak up behind these dudes. What the fuck? Dude, that's really fucked up. Or, is that around your neck, or did you, like... Not gonna investigate it. Not gonna figure out why this dude killed himself. It's fucked up. You thought I was having a bad day.
Warning. Alright. Potential hostile stronghold identified.
Wow, this dude looks like he can murk some kids. Yeah, we're not gonna. We're gonna move the fuck away. No, you're not throwing a grenade, goddamn. Recoil sucks. But he's gonna die. Or I'm gonna
area
die.
Secure.
Oh, he's gonna die.
Security notified.
Shit. Lisa killed the boss. That's all that matters. I'll pick up my shit later. Oh, Lord. I think that's the 19th time I've died while playing for 30 minutes. I need friends. I need friends bad. I really do. I need friends bad. I'm gonna sell some shit.
Best deals this side of the door. Look at this selection.
I can sell the fuck out of you. Sell the fuck out of you. Those are actually better for some reason. Let's see. Blah, 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 blah. I don't use the turret. Don't care. Alright. For those of you watching, which is only one person right now, welcome to the stream. I am Hart. I'm just playing probably for just a little bit longer and then cutting it. Thanks for watching. Not going to get much excitement. I'm boring. I don't talk much. And I die a lot because I has no friends and no skill. Wow. Okay. Let's. There you go. There you go. You know how to words. Look, bad guys. Baddies. Y'all coming from? Hi, Noah. Hey, buddy. I'm literally getting my shit handed to me because I have no one to play with and I'm terrible at this game. But it's fun. Alright, everybody's dead. Awesome. Grab some stuff. Is that box open? No. It's a gasoline tank. I think. Or. Yeah. Whatever the fuck that is. Ah, there's stuff up here. The thing is, like, a lot of people have this game, but I. Like, nobody fucking plays it. Like, Project plays it, but. He's been playing Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2 for past 6 days or whatever, so it's just me. But, I mean, it's fun, don't get me wrong, I enjoy it, but it's just, I die a lot, and I feel like if I had, like, more of a support team, then I wouldn't die as much, because I'm garbage, but not much you can really do. Just kill these guys. Oh, hey. Dead. Oh, hey. God, you guys suck as just soldiers. Damn it. Go to the other side. Thank you. No. Okay, things to do. Crashed drone. Huh.
Holy shit! Is this what I think it is? Slider! We just hit pay dirt, man!
Yeah. See, locate JFM to restore communications. Those are really easy.
Agent, communications are being disrupted.
You don't say. God, I'm fucking tired. Like, I shouldn't be tired. Like, I slept most of the day, but for some fucking reason I'm tired. I don't know. It's being a douche. What do you think, Kylo? Think I'm being a douche? Yeah, I agree.
Someone to reconnect the things which are being disconnected.
Silence is always...
literally, as well as metaphorically.
Did you say metaphorically?
Never really communicate with
metaphorically.
But still, they'd like it fixed, so...
metaphorically. So you pronounce that, guy.
You are now entering a safe area.
What you got for me? I don't have a whole lot of money because I originally thought by watching other people stream that you would want to, deconstruct items. I'd just been doing that when I found out that you should just be selling all your shit. So, like, I'm down a lot of money for the past 26 levels, so, yay. What is that dog doing behind me? Retard. No. Why is it? I don't want to do that. Unmark as junk. There we go. And run through the jungle. A really nice house someone decided to make it up to safe zone. Oh, this is a bar. Never mind. I'm dumb. Let's kill some shit.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
Oh, God. Oh, God, I don't know if I'm going to do that. I'm going to assume no.
Wasn't even hard to break out of right.
But let's try it. No.
At least I'm out of there.
How much of a hero slash do I want to die today? A lot. Where are you going? Bullet King. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna get my ass handed to me. They're coming up behind me. Yes, they are. Ah, shit, I'm dead. I don't wanna. Fuck you. Shit. Oh. They're all ganging the fuck up on me. Yep, I'm dead. Rolling. Fuck. Done. Fuck my life. Died so hard that he busted his head perfectly through the fucking window. Can I? Wow. Wasn't even polite enough to open the door for his dead self. Just done. Awesome. Well, Bullet King whooped my ass. Once again, no friends. No friends. There's a dog going crazy behind me if you can't see. He's like, oh, my leg tastes good. I'm so terrible at this game. No, give me just a second. I am going to... check lay Facebook, because it's a thing. Beats better, it's better than... what's the word I'm looking for? Beats dying. It's better than watching me die. Alright. I don't want to try this again, but I guess we're going to have to. restock real quick. No. Nope.
Another agent has joined your team.
Oh God. Oh, it's Project.
You are now leaving the safe area.
Project joined my team. Things will now get very interesting. I need to invite him to a party. Give me just a second. No. Stop. Alright. I don't know if I want to go that way. Hey, guy. Hey, guy. Fuck you. Shit. Don't you growl at me because you're not getting love. Life is not that bad, buddy. Hey, buddy. Please take out that douchebag because he's been literally whooping my ass. He dropped a purple. Wow, these are all a lot better. Why is it when you join Project, life gets better? I don't understand my life anymore. Holy shit, it's a fucking Magnum. Yeah, I'm totally gonna wear that. She throw shit at me. I got a Magnum from that fucking drop. Oh yeah? I'll go this way. Oh yeah? So literally all I've been doing is dying a lot, which is very possible, and it's very easy to do. I should totally try it. And I have been doing side missions because I have no clue what else what the fuck to do because there's no more missions. So, America. So I'm going to go this way. Alright, Noah. Thanks for joining in, buddy. Appreciate you watching. Love you. Hope to see you soon. And, have a good night, guy. And run through the jungle. I'm so fucking tired. Cause I'm fat. He's dead. Holy shit, he is killing that guy. Fuck you. Douchebag. No. We're not gonna start that, Kylo. Nope. I don't wanna hear it. I don't wanna hear it. I don't wanna hear it. Your life is not that bad. You need to calm the fuck down. Hi, Project. Look at you all sexy and stuff with all that gear. Oh, what the fuck? Why? Shit! Stop, Kylo. Oh, I'm just... Yeah, no. Okay. Wait, I'm actually supposed to go that way. Okay, get up here. Oh, fuck, there's a lot of guys. Shit. Aw, damn it. I's dead, Project. You're probably not going to be able to get to me in time. Yep, don't worry about it. Nice. Stop, Kylo. Once again, face first into death. Grenade. Spectating. Thank you very much for getting me back up and going. That's what she said. He said. I don't know if you're trying to talk, but I can't hear you, but just in case you are. Hi. Take that bullet to the leg as yes. We're going to have to start over because I'm terrible. Yeah, we're going to start over. Hi, Kylo. Hi, buddy. Hey, buddy, get off. I know you love me. I know. I know you love me. I know. Stop, douchebag. What a great day to die. Nope. Stop. God, like 4 footballs in this game. Thank you, Project. Change.
Ask and receive. Wouldn't that be nice, Agent?
Was douchebag. Always trying to kill me and shit. I don't know what else to do. There's nothing for me.
Holy shit. Is this what I think it is?
I've got a situation here.
Oh, look, a
one
mission.
Of the nurses found contraband.
You could totally do
a
that.
A bunch of loose wires, wire strippers, tape on a phone.
You want to do a mission? Help me out? No? Okay. We're gonna fucking do it.
I've got a situation here. Agent, I need you to check in with Commander Hector at the secure quarantine center in the Tenderloin.
Follow me. C- Because fuck my life. Oh, wait, I have Pepsi in my fridge. I'm deliciously thirsty. She'll have one now. My goblet.
One of them's missing. Looks like they were building an IED. I could use your eyes on the investigation.
Crisp. Cool. Cool as Lear Pepsi.
Exiting the safe area.
So, Project, glad you're doing well. It's good to hear your voice.
Captain Benitez, shit, we found an IED. It's in a sub basement, some tunnel. We think it's how she got out. Oh, shit. I think this thing's gonna...
Oh, wow. They're dead. Real
Agent.
Dead.
Agent, are you okay? Agent! Get anyone you can out of the building!
Wow, y'all have no health and you're going in there balls tall.
No life signs detected.
Well, fuck.
Oh, God, we had 80 people in there. Holy Christ.
Quarantine Center, you have Rikers incoming! I'm seeing a gang of Rikers, well-armed, coming right at you!
This is no goddamn coincidence. Watch your back out there!
Wow, I'm gonna get my ass handed to me this time. Yep. A real dead project. Real dead. Grenade! I just go ahead and kill all of them. Fuck it. Round two, motherfucker!
Hostiles inbound.
God damn it, can I like not die for one fucking time? Fucking hell. Thank you. Sorry. I'm a loser. Sniper up there. Ow. Eliminate downbeat. Okay.
Bound on your position.
Name.
Rikers! Time to downbeat. Break out the new toys.
When it's upbeat, it's downbeat. The downbeat makes the upbeat go down. Shit. That's a bad guy. The downbeat? It is downbeat. Oh, fuck. No. Wow. Could you not eat my ear right now, guys? Oh, the purple. Wow, he gave me a lot of good shit on that one. Thank you, Project. Love you, Project. Or should I say Justice?
We need to get a handle on what the hell's going on. See if you can find anything on any of those Rikers.
Justice prevails. Oh, you drop. Oh, okay. Thank you. Download smartphone. Oh, downbeat.
Analyzing smartphone data. GPS data identified.
fucking smartphones.
Dick for that
even
mission.
Though you can't
experience
make calls, a lot of people still carrying them around. Rhodes got a lot of cell towers back online. Maybe there's something useful here. Get that phone back to the base of operations, Agent. Maybe Rhodes can make something useful out of it. He's been putting together a rig for tactical intel analysis. It's about time we use it.
How do we get up here? Oh,
we've been hitting the Rikers pretty hard and the other factions, too. I knew one of them would hit back at us. I thought we'd see them coming.
Oh, God. Dude, it's literally like, I've been doing so many fucking side missions, and it literally, like, haven't even, like, it just can't get to fucking 27. It's a pain in the ass. Would you stop standing in the fire? It's one of my biggest pet in the fucking fire.
Whatever.
Guess somebody got here first.
Moving to project. Hey, look, it's me. I'm dead. Thank you, sir. Yeah, I'm gonna leave you here. I was gonna give you something. Fuck you. I fucking hate my life. Oh, shield. Let me shoot it. Terrible. Hey, look, a bad guy. Ha, what? Damn it. Are you seriously chasing them with the shield? Motherfucker. Do you want some help? There you go. That project's a silly bitch. Do you know if you can, like, go to the Dark Zone and level up your, like, your, not Dark Zone level, but, like, level up your, like, your, like, this type of level up, like, your, get XP for, you know, like, your regular XP, not your Dark Zone XP, if that makes any sense. Okay, U-turning means no. Okay. Gotcha. Let's go. Do you need water? Nope. The fuck? Did you hit me? Where the hell am I going? Apparently I'm supposed to go there. Apparently I'm supposed to talk to somebody down here. No clue, though. Fuck. Back. Fuck. Got.
Agent. Good. Report to the Tactical Operations Center. Rhodes has been fitting up.
Okay, so that I have to have the DLC, which I don't. So yeah, there's that. Special ammo. Okay. Reward claims vendor. Where the fuck do I go to upgrade it? Advanced weaponry vendor. Probably make that work really well.
Everyone on the streets is.
All right, Dark Zone Ops supply line.
Upgrades are all working good. Thanks for helping out, Agent.
Fuck's my clothing at, bitch?
Supply line up and running. Now we can load up convoys and move them out to where they're needed.
We've got to move. Hey, come on over.
Cool.
Sorry, right. I couldn't do business.
It's a waste of nothing. I'll be right back, Project. I'm gonna smoke. Because, you know, it's bad for you, but fuck my life. Be right back. All right. Oh, I. No, I was smoking in a pancake and bouncer. Smoking in a pancake. Pretty much. That's pretty much how it goes. I just disappear from fucking thin air.
Who the hell did they even think they were at the
Colonel Bliss has got to be shitting himself over what you did at the Queen's
Tunnel.
Alright, time to go die a lot. And then have Project fucking resurrect me. Wherever you go. Ooh, a side mission. Go there. Vance, I'm probably gonna cut it pretty close, like, right now, because it's just been me talking. Project kinda has a mic, but kinda doesn't. So it's just me talking shit and dying all the time. Because I'm a doucher. Yes, you should re-download it. It's pretty fun. Actually, it's terrible for me because I'm god-awful at it, but it's whatever. Stop, dog.
Nice work, Agent.
Hey, thanks.
You've done a very good job of things, and you don't seem to have anywhere near my level of sinus
distress.
Still
not fucking 27. God, this takes forever. Go to Hell's Kitchen thing. I have a lot of encounters over here. Let's do that. That's not a door. That's a wall. Or, fuck. There we go. Fucking hate my life. Hey, look, two dogs. Don't fight. Better things in this world to do.
You're doing good work.
Hey. Fucking hate my life. Yes, I did think the locker was a door. It looked like a door, so I ran directly at it for no fucking reason, because I'm terrible at this game.
Many thanks.
Thanks for the green stuff.
Active echo beacon detected.
Not my
problem. Run through the jungle. There's a baddies around here. Shit. Dude, so do I. Don't even worry about it. Like, I'm pretty bad. And I can't aim more shit in this game. Oh shit, you gotta do it on your bouncer. Project, sorry. Shit. Thank you, sorry. He dropped the purple. I ran directly into the fire. Wow! That fire is so good. Jesus Christ. Wow, that Fuck my life. What you doing? Such a fucking hypocrite. I said, don't stand in the fire, and then I immediately stand in the fire. My life is wonderful. Jesus Christ. How much better are you? Damn. Oh, that's level 28. That sucks. I did not know I had those. It's a shotgun. Marksman rifle. Let's fix you up. Okay. Police MK17. Yep. We're going to do that. And I'm probably going to die because I can hear explosions in the back. Oh, I know, right? Dude, like, seriously. I'm just garbage at this game. I'm just gonna keep the scope that's on it. Alright. Oh, hey, look, a thing. Don't clap at me. Don't you clap at me. I didn't do anything wrong. Oh, I guess I have to go the fuck
Echo
down there.
Echo available for playback nearby. Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Am I going the wrong way? Apparently I'm going the fucking wrong way. Somehow. I don't know.
Intercepting radio transmission. Stand by.
Guys, we're going to have to cut the city's water pressure. They're putting out our fires faster than we can start them. We can't let them get in the way of the job.
I like this rifle. Duh. I hate you, Project. All alone again. Just can't wait to be all alone again.
Pressure at critical levels.
Full of shit. Full of shit.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Warning. Water pressure at critical levels.
Okay, that guy's dead now. There's a dude up here. There he is. And you got him. Gee, thanks.
is approaching.
I really like this marksman rifle. Dumbass.
Warning. Water pressure at critical levels.
Oh, fuck you, bouncer.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
It's the first time I've ever heard it put that way, but fuck you. Shit, we only have 4 seconds. Okay, thank you, Project. Was not paying attention to shit. Two-foot fall.
Warning. Water pressure at critical levels.
Where the fuck do we go? What?
Attention. Pump online. Water pressure stabilized.
Hey, hit 27. Yay! Just 3 more levels, then I can not die. Oh, 27. Jesus Christ. I don't know. Let me run up to his face and find out. Wouldn't surprise me if he did. Yes, he does. He does have the L Splinter Cell O things O. There's that. Encounter.
Echo available for playback nearby.
Don't care about no echoes. Kylo, stop. Just another day in paradise.
Supply crate located.
Wow, I can't any more shit. That's okay, I have Project. He'll just kill everybody. I wish you could walk faster on this shit.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Haven't even gotten to the fucking thing, and Project's already killed everybody that needed to be killed. Thanks, buddy. David. Oh, hey, you've already... Mission complete, because Project is badass. And he has a fucking turret. Yeah, pretty much. Pretty much.
god. We're all gonna die. What you looking at? I think I got one more encounter in me that I'm gonna. Project Bouncer says hi. I guess that explosion was for me. What if that was bad guys? Where are you going? I don't know what's happening. My guy cannot dodge. Okay, let's get this encounter done. Project's way of saying hi. Blow up shit.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Oh, shit. Okay. So we're going this way.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Where are you going? I'm assuming the right way. Yep.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Things up. You down there? No. I'm not over there. Yeah, it sucks. It doesn't give you any idea where you need to go, but it's just like, hope you find it. Project found it. Alright. What if I'll get to it first? Nope. Yep.
Contamination scan completed. data uploaded to JTF servers.
I think he has it all. Like, he hasn't been talking at all the entire time he's been with me. Or if he has, I can't fucking hear him. Ow. Got that gun too. Let me go sell some shit. Fuck, did he go? There he is. Look at that safe house. Cause I don't talk much in a purdy.
Give me that. Screw you. My kidneys move.
You are now entering a safe area.
You don't say. Fucking weapons vendor anywhere? There we go. I'm selling some shit and then I'm gonna cut it short because take a break.
Best gear for the streets, right here.
Stop doing jump jacks behind me, fucking bouncer.
Hate you.
Come back soon.
Man, that's a really good gun. If I can make you really good.
Hey, gotta see it to believe it.
21. Let's try it out.
Hey.
can't make this gun any better than what I already have. Well, we could try it out. Damn it. Okay, I like how the, those two NPCs are fighting for food outside a safe point area of food shelter. Yeah, I think they're completely oblivious to the fact that this game doesn't help people. You're a dick, Project. I think he's just like, oh, you need help? Eh, fuck, you don't even know where the safe houses are. Fuck you. Wow, you have had a really, really tough day, haven't you? God. Fucking encounter after encounter. Come.
My back is all fucked up. Okay, here's the drill. Used to be, me and my boys, we keep everything running smooth around here. But now, half my boys are dead. Vic joined up with those cleaner jackoffs.
Alright, what does this gun do?
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Let me find somebody to kill and see if I like this or not. There are some baddies here. What are you shooting at, Project? Fuck. My game's starting to be a bitch where it's gonna make me lag the fuck out. Yay! Game crashed. Yep. As always. Usually how it goes. Because for some reason when everybody in my house gets on the internet, it's just like, no fun for you! So, I'm going to end it now, guys. Thanks for joining. Project didn't talk much, but that's because I guess he didn't want to talk. Really? Are you going to talk now? Okay, guess not. Have you been talking the entire time? No? Okay. I'm going to go ahead and end it. Let me just say goodbye to everybody. So, bye, guys. Love y'all. See y'all come Friday. Or if not, I get on even more, so give me 1 second. Anyways, love you guys. Bye.
Yeah.